Hey guys, my name is Ziko Renamon, and welcome back to Mario Kart Wii. This is the final cup of the Mario Kart Wii, guys. And this time, I will try to do it at 115cc. So, like I said in the group, guys, this is a real difficult now. Because probably I'll not get the first place our times. But if I get the first place in 3 tracks, it is good enough for me. Because I get the first place in the final. So let's race! Let's do this. 115cc, special cup, first race, three rings. Ruins. Oh, okay. Let's go, Birdo. Let's go. Sorry if I stay big silence here in a part of the video, okay guys? Damn it! Yep, just as I said, this is real difficult now. Damn it! Well, I escaped the giant giant Rosalina. Man, this is really hard. Oh my gosh. Damn it! I hate you, computer. I hate you. Come on. Oh, I missed. Let's go, guys. Oh, first place for now. Okay. Let's go try. I shoot for a frog. Whoa! Wild wheelies. Whoa! I hit one bat. Whoa, this way is really difficult now. Get on my phone, bats. Whoa! Oh jeez, first place. Oh, this is so lucky. Okay. Whoa, but the RC, guys, this is not easy. Oh my gosh. Let's go to the next race. Uh-oh. The Moonview Highway. Oh, jeez. This is really hard now, guys. This track is really hard. I'm not kidding. Because I need careful now with the cars. Two. One. I need really careful here on the street. Well, for my lucky, the computer is affected too. Like I said, it's a medium easy because the computer, the cars in the street affect the computer too. And that, for less, this is good. I guess. Oh no. Wild Weed, stay close to me. Whoops! Whoa. Whoa. I think Wild Weed tows in a car, in a bomb car. I need more, most careful here, guys. Okay, okay. Ah! Damn it! I knew it. This is will happen. I see. I saw the fake box. Whoa! Oh no! God damn it! Whoa! Come on, guys! I think I can do it. This. Damn it! No! Whoa! Come on! Banana! Whoa! I get a big distance of the computer! Oh yes, I did it! The first place again! Nice! Whoa, that computer stayed really close to me. 13 points. The Bounder Jr. get 24 points. Okay. Let's go to the next race, guys. The race number 3. The Bowser Castle. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, it's good for now. 2 tracks in the first place. Rosalina. Ow. Come on. I will try to do this for the fans. This is for you guys. Oh, come on. Damn it! I see one guy just star here. No. Ah, damn it! Stupid fire! Yeah, the Bowser Castle is the most difficult, I guess. Come on, I need to do this. Damn it. I've fallen. Ah, damn it! Yeah? Why did my item end it now? Seriously. And I fall on the lab again. Man, this is so really difficult, guys. I'm not kidding. Ah, not again! Oh, come on! No, I not found the banana this time. But I think I will lose this time, guys. Yeah, the 10th place. Come on. golden mushroom. This is not giving so big help. Damn it! God damn it! That's it. I lost in this track. Ah, god damn it. Oh yeah, but Star is not helped this time. Yeah, I know, Birdo. I know. I'm sorry for this, Birdo. Yep. I continue the second place, guys. Now it's a final... It's a final track now. The Incredible Rainbow Road. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think everyone has a big plot trouble now. Okay, I need trust myself. I need trust myself. Haha! Two computers following in the space. I get you. Gotcha. Haha. No items for now. No items. And now lose it. Come on. I think I have one chance here, guys. For good reasons, I think I have a real great chances in this track. Because I stay training in this track, guys. Several times, and I beat the ghost, the computer here. Whoa! And I get a good distance for the computer. Come on, guys, I can do this. I need to believe in myself. Whoa! I escaped the pole. Yes. Come on. This is my chance, guys! Oh yeah! And the good of this place, guys, has items of the computer is not affect me, because the pole. I escaped the pole in an R. The shells is not get me so easy. Well, except the spine shell. But shells is most difficult for get me. Oh. For example, the red shell. It's most difficult for red shell get me, guys. Ah! Spine shell. Damn it. Oh, it's a baby Luigi, stay close to me. Damn it! Red shell gets me. But I get baby Luigi too. Uh-oh. But he uses Star. The power Star. Damn it! I started following the traps. Come on, come on, come on! Damn it! No, baby lady, no! I not get lost for you. Damn it, the baby escaped the spine shell. Ah, piss off, baby lady, piss off! No. I don't lose for you, baby lady. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Yes, the first place! Yeah! Oh, it's a 15 points! Yeah! Yes! In a 115cc! I did it! The first place! So screw you, computer! I beat you! Yeah, I'm a pirate! I'm a part of the pirate crew, the Foxy and Mango! Yeah! So let's go see the celebration, everyone. Oh my gosh, I stay so really happy now, guys. And Baby Bounty Jr. is lost in another place. That's really good for me, guys. Oh my gosh, I don't believe it. I did it! 3 laps in the first place. Well, in 1 lap the 13th place. But it's... No, I mean the 7th place. But it's okay. Because I did it! Yeah! Oh my gosh! Man. Oh, I got a hunky B, the rank B. I know this is really bad. Well, of course, because I lost the in a battle of the castle, in a 7th place. But for last, I get the 1st place. This is good, right, guys? I know the rank B is really bad. Well. No, the really bad is a C, right? Or no, it's E. Yes, the worst rank here is a rank E, A. Oh, whatever. Yes, this is it. Alberto, this is really difficult, but you get the 1st place. So let's check it out. This, yes, I'm Ziko. I get the 15 points, the Baby Luigi get 42 points, following 2 points. Oh, and I get a big race with Baby Luigi, huh, guys? Bouncer Jr., the 52 point. The 42 points, following 2 points. Sorry, I still made you nervous here, guys. Let's continue. Wario get 29 points. The Funky Kong get 23 points. Daisy get 20 points. Baby Mario get 19 points. Rosalina get 14 points. 14 points. Baby Daisy get 14 points. 14 points. Waluigi get 30 points. Toadette get 13 points, and Diddy Kong get 13 points too. Oh my gosh, 3 guys get 13 points, 2 guys get 14 points, and 2 guys get 14-2 points. Yes, this is really difficult, guys. I don't lie for yours. Oh my gosh, I did it. I'm still very so happy. Wow. Yes, I tried and I did it. I think this is most difficult. Well, it's really, this is it. It's difficult, I know. But believe you guys, I'm not imagining I can do it this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Anyway. I get the 1st place and not get star, I get rank B. I know. But this is good for now, I guess. This is the final cup of the Mario Kart Wii. I hope you like this video, guys. Leave in the comments below, what do you guys think about this video? I like so much this race. It's a really... It's one big really competition. I think this is this. It's one big champion. I don't know how I say. Sorry, guys. But here's the thing, my English is not very good, okay? On this playing days, okay? Okay guys, so if you might like my video, give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe to the It Goes Boom channel, it's really helping him out. If you want guys, subscribe to my channel, it really helps me out too. I'm going to relax for now because this is so really intense. Okay, I'm showing the credits now, but not has song, okay guys? Oh yeah, I've explained this for you guys. Why I not permitted the song stay in the game? Because the song of the Mario Kart Wii guys has copyright, and this is not good. Actually, I need recording again. The Marshall track with not song, yes, because appeared the copyright, and I need record again the Marshall Cup. But you always understand in at this point, right guys? The get copyright here is not good. Well, I don't know why you get copyright for only for the songs of the Mario Kart Wii, because look, has guys make the some music extended of the music the Mario Kart Wii, the tracks of the Mario Kart Wii. And yeah, you put the Mario Kart Wii music extended and you will find the music, all the songs of extended the Mario Kart Wii guys. So I don't understand why appear copyright, but this is it. And I already know this, hold the copyright is really not good. But yes, I get the first place with Birdo. I get 33 tracks in a first place. And we went whoa. I think this part will appear on copyright, I guess. Well, this is it guys. This is my video. I hope you like my video. If you like, give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe to the channel of the It Goes Boom. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye everyone. Oh, and a happy new year guys. Bye bye.